Michelle. Sorry, let me get that right. Hey everybody, it's Michelle and Mauro here for the weekend wave report for the 22nd and 23rd of July 2017. Pretty well forget it, winter's arrived. Saturday it's going to be around 3 foot with a moderate onshore. On Sunday it'll be about 2 to 3 foot with a moderate to heavy onshore. Pick of the spots is head down south maybe in the protected bays.
On, I think we need to do this one again.
we can edit, don't worry. Forget about it.
It's crap.
It's just going to be onshore and messy. Your pick of the spots is probably heading down south into the protected bays. In the long run, more winter. So it's ciao for now.
Ciao for now.